city of Urumqi from the capital Tehran. Local officials have confirmed 77 fatalities. Some 30 passengers have survived the crash, but a number of them are in critical condition. The plane came down as it tried to make an emergency landing. Officials blame the crash on poor weather conditions. The region has been experiencing heavy snowfall and fog recently. Iran's President Mahmoud Ahmadinejad has offered his condolences to the victims' families.